Hey Long Beach. Welcome back for a second round of Trivia Jeopardy. We are so excited to get started with you guys. But before we get started, we did want to give a huge shout out to three of our players last week. Troy, Griffey, and Aaron. So huge shout out to you guys. Thank you for commenting your score, and we look forward to more this week. So Daphne, would you like to go ahead and explain the rules?
Yes, so just a quick reminder how you guys play Trivia Jeopardy. So we ask the questions and you guys answer them. If you get them correct, you get the amount of points that that question is allotted. So we have three different categories this time. Our first one is food, our second one is animals, and our third one is music. So again, we're gonna see how your guys' knowledge is on those three categories, and we're gonna ask the questions. So go ahead and get a pencil and a paper out so that you guys can keep score. And I think we're ready to play.
Yay!
All right, let's go ahead and do it. So our first one for the day, let's see what category we get. We have music for 3 points. Music for 3 points.
This is a big one.
So who sings this song? If you guess Olivia Rodrigo, you are correct.
Woo-hoo!
Awesome job, I love that song. So if you guys got that right, you're gonna give yourself 3 points. And if you didn't, no worries, let's go ahead and go to the next one so you guys can get some points in.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and do it. All right, second one, here we go. We have animals for 1 point. So get ready, I'm gonna ask the question. What is the tallest animal in the entire world? This question is worth 1 point. All right, guys, if you got giraffe, you were correct. Go ahead and give yourself 1 point on your piece of paper.
Nice.
Yay. Their necks are the ones that make them so long, right? All right, awesome. Let's go ahead and get the next one. Let's see. Here we have food for 1 point. Food for 1 point. And here is your question. What is in the middle of an egg? What is that called? The thing that's right in the middle of an egg. If you guys answered yolk, that is correct. The middle part of an egg that's that yellowish color is called a yolk. Awesome job.
Yay.
So go ahead and give yourselves 1 point for that question if you got that correct. All right, on to the next. You guys are doing awesome. All right. This one is for animals for 2 points. Okay, and this question is, what do you call an animal that is awake at night and sleeps during the day? And this question is worth 2 points. Wake up! We got the answer. So if you guessed nocturnal, you were correct. Hey, Daphne, do you know of any nocturnal animals?
Well, nocturnal animals, like we just said, are awake during the night, but are asleep all day. So nocturnal animals could be owls, bats, wolves, and raccoons.
Perfect.
Awesome. Those are all nocturnal animals. And if you got that correct, you get 2 points for that answer.
Yay.
Awesome job. Let's go ahead and go to the next one. Let's see. We are on music for 1 point. Music for 1 point. Go ahead, and this is your question. Who is this?
I'm the bad guy.
If you all guess Billie Eilish, that is correct.
Yes. Sadly, we don't have our green hair like yes. she does.
Awesome job. So that, again, was music for 1 point. If you got that correct, go ahead and give yourselves a point. If not, no worries. Keep trying, and you'll get it the next time, maybe.
Yay.
Points are racking up. All right. Next question is food for 3. The question is, if I am drinking H2O, what am I drinking? Hey, Lindsay, are you thirsty?
Yes, thank you. Oh, my goodness.
So H2O is the scientific fancy name for water. You guys will probably learn that when you're in higher grades up. All right, so if you guys got that correct, and if you knew that water was called H2O, you can give yourselves 3 points.
Nice job, that was a good one.
That was a tough one.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Our next one is food for 2 points. Your question is, what sweet substance comes from bees? What substance comes from bees? All right, everyone, if you guys guessed honey, that is correct. Honey comes from bees. Do you guys like honey?
Love honey.
All right, go ahead and pick our next one.
Second to last one. Our game's almost done.
Let's see. Okay, we have the category animals, and this question is worth 3 points. All right, so this question is, how many bones does a shark have?
Ooh, sharks.
What do we know about the sharks? A trick question. Sharks actually do not have any bones. They only have cartilage. So cartilage is something what our ears are made of. So if you guys squish your guys' ears, there's no bones in there. It's only cartilage. Yes. So that's what a whole body of a shark is made of.
Perfect. And if you got that question correct, once again, that was 3 points. So go ahead and put that down on your paper.
Yes. All right. Our last one for the day. That means it is music for 2 points. All right, so for this one, you guys have to finish this lyric. So I'm gonna try my best to sing. It's not gonna be very good, but you guys are gonna try and finish and try to guess what song it is, and you're trying to finish my lyric, what I'm singing, okay? So it's shining through the city with the little fucking soul.
So I'ma light it up like dynamite. Whoa, whoa.
All right, so if you guys guess those lyrics, then you guys are correct. Awesome job. That was 2 points for the music category. All right, so that is all of our questions for today. Go ahead and tally up all your points, and let's see how much you guys got.
Yes.
Please, please don't forget to put how many you got right underneath our video. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.
Have a great day.
See you later.